All new tonight, the Gainesville City School System is hiring armed security guards for its schools, one for each of its elementary and middle schools and two for Gainesville High. These are photos of the new guards. The district says in total, the guards have almost 300 years of combined experience. All of the new guards will start tomorrow morning. They'll undergo continuous firearm training and will support the existing school resource officers.